Hi, I'm Nicole.
I'm Kristen, and we are the hygienists at Farber Center for Periodontics and Dental Implants, and we're here to review with you the do's
and the don'ts
of the post-surgical LANAP procedure. For the first 24 hours following surgery, you want to take 2 Advil every 4 to 6 hours, even if you don't feel any pain.
Also, you want to take the prescription medications that Dr. Farber or the other periodontist provide you accordingly as to the bottle.
For the first week, you have to keep your mouth as clean as possible without brushing, flossing, or using any oral hygiene aids. You're going to use a prescription mouthwash given to you for 30 seconds twice a day, and you're going to swish around.
The diet after the LANAP procedure is one of the most important things to follow. The first 3 days you are strictly going to be on a liquid diet, so anything that you can place into a blender can be drinked with a straw or without a straw. Ensure is a great choice. After the 3 days, you can begin to have soft foods such as puddings, applesauce, and then we can move on to mushy foods 7 days after the LANAP procedure, which includes oatmeals and anything extremely soft. You don't want to eat any hard foods such as peanuts, nuts, chips, and popcorns because those types of foods can get caught in between the teeth.
You want to be careful not to apply any tongue or cheek pressure to the surgery area because that can cause a blood clot. Following the LANAP procedure, light bleeding, tenderness, swelling, soreness, and tooth sensitivity is normal.
It is very important for the first 2 days to reduce the amount of physical activity that you exert. Because of the increase of the blood flow, it can cause increased bleeding and delay the healing response. And of course, in severe cases, if you have prolonged bleeding, pain, or additional sensitivity, please contact our office. The Hop-Hop office number is 631-265-4442.
And the Medford office number is 631-758-3700.